Tensions remain high in Ukraine, with parliamentary elections scheduled across the country on Sunday. The country has been bitterly divided since the Western-backed Euromaidan movement overthrew the elected government of President Viktor Yanukovych in February. Thousands have been killed so far, while hundreds of thousands in eastern Ukraine have been forced to flee their homes since the Ukrainian army began attacking rebel forces seeking independence for the Donetsk and Luhansk regions.